Last one on this. Who do you think, just give me the general sense of what the resume should be for Aaron Rodgers to be successful in the remaining 5-6 years, if he's so fortunate to play to the age of Tom Brady. He turned 35 on Sunday, the day of that loss to Arizona, the day of Mike McCarthy's firing was Aaron Rodgers' 35th birthday, Steve. So give me the general sense of what type of coach do you think will be successful knowing Rodgers as well as you do?
Wow. The first thought, I think everybody will say it's got to be somebody that Aaron Rodgers likes, signs off on, is excited to work with in that offense, you know, those kinds of things. So naturally you think of somebody who has coached either Hall of Fame quarterbacks or has had some success offensively in the league. But if the Packers can get a Nick Saban or somebody like that, you know, you consider a defensive coach too, if he's a great coach. It's an interesting – Green Bay is an interesting organization. You know, it's got a board. It doesn't have an owner. It's got a board. It's owned by the public. It's just – the structure is just unique. It's so awesome. And so a committee will have a lot of opinions as to who that person is. But I think in general, it's got to be somebody that helps finish Aaron Rodgers' career successfully. You know, before Brett Favre now, I came in with Mike Holmgren. But before Brett Favre and Aaron Rodgers show up for 2 decades, they had 2 decades of drought. They didn't win that division. They didn't have a lot of winning seasons for 22 years or whatever that was. And they don't want to go through that again. So they want to ride this Aaron Rodgers horse as long as possible. But then hopefully they get an heir apparent in another couple, 3 years to continue this success. But it's a very prideful organization. It's so unique. I just hated to see what happened last night because Mike and Aaron Rodgers have had a lot of success together. They both helped each other gain big contracts. Both have big houses. And so I hated to see it come apart.
The Rich Eisen Show, weekdays at noon Eastern on Audience.